Yeah, here's our Cooper Hawk. Down here preening up. It rained pretty good last night, so she's decided, well, I'm gonna dry off now and go down by the Boeing Aerospace Pond and look for some breakfast. And here she is, doing her breast feathers now. I drove the circuit. I didn't see anybody else. Oh yeah, I'm gonna do the tail feathers. Yep, this is one that's molding. We got her the last trip down here. This is our resident female Cooper Hawk, still hanging in there. Get her tail feathers all preened up this morning. Saw an osprey earlier on the antenna at the Boeing Aerospace Building. It took off and went fishing, so. Drove around the circuit and came back and found this female Cooper Hawk here preening up. We're all excited about it. She's been busy. I hear a few crows calling and she's used to them. She raised 5 youngsters this year and had the crows close by and she's got the rules set down with them, so. They know she's not afraid of them. She's got her hackles up in the back of her head a little bit. That's one of the quick ways to tell the difference between a sharp shin and a Cooper, because the sharp shins can't put the hackles up in the back of the head. Oh yeah. This is that famous perch. We get everything here. Like I always say, ospreys, we had peregrines there, merlins, coopers, everything. Sooner or later, they all pick that perch. Why not? It's the perfect perch. And it's a half-mile trail around the pond there, and there's plenty of birds. And if you're an osprey, there's plenty of fish. So we'll watch her preen up. Won't be long and the leaves will start coming off. We'll be seeing more raptors then. But it's hard to find them now unless they're out here on these limbs. The juveniles are about, so. But with all the leaves still on the trees, it's very difficult to spot them. But this is one of our resident females. She's doing what she's doing, molding her tail feathers. And down here at the Boeing Aerospace Pond, feeding and preening. They're always on the hunt. The opportunity arrived, they're right after it, so. All right then, we'll watch her for a bit. She's doing her feathers on her back now. And I hear the crows starting to call. And we'll check around here.